Hello dear viewers, we have here a logic board of iPhone X. Yes, iPhone X. I was thinking how to say proper. We have desoldered it a lot of time ago, the SIM slot, but forgot to solder it back. Unfortunately, we forgot to record how we unsoldered the SIM slot. So this video is about how to solder it back. We hope you will enjoy it. There is a pad which I need to clean from solder to make it flat. Here is this pad. Let me leave the temperature to 350. Add flux. Now I will try to put the cleaning wick, which is made of copper. Also, don't forget that we use the brass tip from CyberDoc LLC. And I will try to clean this pad. I will try to do some tricks. Wait, I forgot to add flux to the copper wick. Sometimes it can suck better if there is flux on the copper wick. So I can move a little bit the copper wick together with the soldering iron. We need to make this pad flat as the others, because the SIM slot may not place in the deep enough. There are some pins which must penetrate the holes. I mean, the SIM slot will not be flat. It cleans hard. I will add a drop of QuickAlloy and it will help to clean it better. Where is my QuickAlloy? Okay, here is a small piece of QuickAlloy. I hope it's not too much. I will clean a little bit. Now I will solder here. Now I hope it will suck of the solder from the spot. So I will just put it like that. You can move the copper wick like this. And it's cleaned. That is why I recommend you to go now to CyberDoctor LLC website and order your QuickAlloy. And you will see how useful is this alloy. CyberDoctor LLC was the first to introduce to the iPhone repairs this QuickAlloy solder. Of course, people knew about it in other fields, technology fields, but to iPhone repair, it was introduced first by CyberDoctor LLC. Okay, let me clean a little bit from this flux. Also, sorry if I drink my coffee and you hear it. But I just make it and begin to record the video. Okay, the pad is flat. Now we will place the seam slot, which we have desoldered some time ago. You can align it as you think is best. Let me check and press with the finger. On top. Of course, you can also let me take solder, ordinary solder. And solder. In fact, I will put it now. Wait. This can be done at the end. So I will turn it on its back and add solder to this pins. And press with the finger. Let it penetrate well. Of course, you can add flux to help with this job. My solder wire have corrosion, but it does not help always. Let's see here. There was some spread of the solder which I want to fix. Let me clean now this side, because I don't like that from jeans it will stick small hairs to the flux if you don't clean it. Of course you can make this part flat, and don't forget to cover this area with Kapton tape, because to exclude it the logic board, I mean this part, to touch the housing on short. I'm not sure of that if can happen, but in any case, to be safe, just cover this with Kapton tape. We can see from the side that the solder on ground parts did not penetrate well, but that's not big of a problem. We can do this from this side. Most important are these positive traces. Let me drink. Okay. You can add a little bit of flux. Careful, careful. These pads, don't forget. Add solder to the iron. And weld them. Let me add solder to this pad. Okay, there is a knock. This side, let's add some flux. Okay, that's enough. Those pads can leave like that without solder. Okay. And believe me, even with this simple welds, it will keep in place and to work. That's it, my dear technicians. You even can leave this flux. It will work as protection against liquid damage. But if you want that your customer comes back, you can clean this flux. Thanks for watching. Please share, subscribe and like. Let other technicians know about our repairs and products. We wish you wait a minute. Where is my remote? Okay. Wish you a great life.